There is nothing more mesmerizing than to watch a peacock spread their incredible eye-spotted tail feathers and perform an elaborate dance. It's also a widespread belief that the peacock dance is a signal to the onset of the monsoon, but there's actually a scientific reason behind that. Anyways, before that, first let's get into why do peacocks dance. Peacocks perform an elaborate dance show, also known as courtship dance, where the intention is to flaunt their beautiful feathers in order to attract a mate. Through their dance, they get a chance to display their energy, muscular power, and fitness. To start the dance, the peacock first lifts its tail and opens them to form a semicircle fan or a half moon expands. Then the peacock shakes the tail sensuously. It rattles the feathers and produces a rattling sound and a mesmerizing view of loose feather barbs moving to and fro. This vibrant dance of the peacock gives the peahen a good chance of choosing the right and healthy mate. However, have you ever wondered why do peacocks dance in the rain? Well, the answer being, peacocks don't dance just because it is raining. In main parts of Asia, such as India, the peacock's mating season, which begins around May, coincidentally happens the same time as the monsoon. Hence, we see them perform their beautiful dance in the rain. During this season, it's also quite common to hear peacocks scream or shout with their unique calls in order to get the attention of the peahens before they perform their dance. Hope you found this video useful. Many more amazing animals videos on this channel. Hit the subscribe button to stay tuned.